there's some sable palmettos, and it looks like a butia palm, and there's another palmetto.